RK16. The other two is 8 above 7, 15k. 20k, 104 above 103. Come on, Asabu. Asabu. 3, 2, 1.
So, Miki Twara, this morning there was a long run on the program. Do you do a lot of long runs?
Yeah, we do long runs every Saturdays. But to my side, I'm just doing 40. And then 30, 40, 30. Like last week I was in 40. So this week I was doing 30K.
At what time do you go for training normally?
Like Monday, we are going at 6. At 6, yep, we have been. But long runs, the long run we have ever done late, it was today. Ever. Our long run starts at 5:30, always.
Why does it start so early? Because you have the whole day.
No, we like, you know, in Netherlands it's cold, a bit cold. And we wanted to adapt their way to being cold. When we go at 6:30, it's 6:30, it's like we are getting hot. It's like we are going to run China. We are not going to China. We are going to Netherlands. And Netherlands is a bit chilly and cold. So we have to go fast in the morning, early in the morning.
You're preparing now for the TCS Amsterdam Marathon. The other times we would film you in Eldered, in your house. What makes this place now a better place than living at your own house?
Yeah, living at my own house, you know, it's like a bit different when you are with children. Some might disturbance. Like when you come from training, you don't have time to rest. People are coming there to greet you, yeah, just with someone. Children are there playing with you, so you will not have time to rest. So that's why I switched to coming to Tbilisi to train. When I become tired from training, I just go and sleep a little bit.
I only saw men. Are there also women for cooking or cleaning?
No, we don't know. We have programs there. So I asked them one day, can we employ a cook? Like last year, we employed a cook when we were sitting somewhere there. So the cook was just keeping us small. It's like they were doing small things they don't want. That this year they said, we don't want any cook. Let us ourselves plan who is going to do this today, the following day though. So we have programmed there about who is going to cook for us today.
Looking at your career, you have done already several marathons and also some podium places, second, third, but there's until now not a win in a marathon yet.
I cannot say because I am doing my best. Maybe I have not been planning to get number one, but this time, like I can say from the previous years, the training I've done this time, it is much different than the other ones. I can feel my body is like moving.
Is winning the TCS Amsterdam Marathon a big target?
Yeah, that's my big target. Winning Amsterdam Marathon, I just want to make a story in my life. Because I've been number two. Always someone is in my front, always. And then I have asked myself, what's wrong with me? Or I've not been planned to be in position one. So, but this year, I've done my best. I leave the rest to God. I've done what, until I'm not even going home at times, just like training always, going three times, training through the forest. That's the targeting. But until these guys were asking me, why are you nowadays so serious with this? They were asking me even in town, why some you are not seen in town nowadays? What have you been? I told them I'm training, let me just train, because that's my career and that's what my children hating. That's what I'm going to feed my children. So I have to do that. I don't have an office. So I have to run. I go to my office. When they ask me, I'm in my office. They know my office is in Kapstad. So that's my target is winning in Amsterdam. Probably when I run 2:04, I will be the first one. My target first is 2:04. Running 2:04 in Amsterdam is winning the race.
How do you look at like Wilson Chibet and Bernard Kipyego, who already won one? Wilson Chibet won 3 times Amsterdam Marathon, Bernard Kipyego twice.
Me, I'm going there as Sami. I'm not going there as to look after Wilson or to look after Bernard. I'm going there as only Sami, and I'm going there to run the race of me.
We know your hobby is also playing pool. Did you stop playing pool now?
I will never ever. Until I become the veteran, I will just play football. I play pool. Even today at 3:04, I will be in pool playing. But Wilson, I know Wilson is stopped playing pool. So, but me, I will never stop playing pool. That's where I'm going to interact with my people. So, you know, when I'm going to pool to play, not just to play to get money, but I'm going there to play. We interact with them. We just, whereas when you go there, there are some guys who don't have money, they don't have anything to eat in the house. So that's where they will meet me. So when they meet me, I don't have something to eat. I just give it out there.